try it out one time for us. You know, and you never know what the success might be. But give us a chance. That's all we're asking.
Thank you. And then for staff, do we actually have a number that people can call currently?
Yes.
Yes.
We do.
Without taking too much time, what I also see tonight is a real deep need to double down our investment in community policing, because what you just described is what the Neighborhood Services Division does. Neighborhood watch trainings, producing flyers. I've handed out so many magnets.